Where is your Cephalon, Hunter? What has he done? Cephalons can manifest an alternate reality of information. Training simulations, archives, even a grandiose archival of living creatures is possible. As is the case with Sanctuary. You are not going after Ordis, are you? You'd be risking annihilation with that sentient entangled there. What I seek to preserve, Suda is right, after all. Somehow this music threatens Hun Hao. Perhaps the Tenno used it subversively in the past to coordinate their efforts. Hun Hao is too strong. I will not risk myself and my sanctuary by entering the Suda's datascape. But if you are foolish enough, I will help you make the journey for Ordis. Fine, Hunter, as you wish. I will join you to the Weave and transmit you and the Mandacord to whatever has become of Suda Hun Hao. You will be on your own in a strange, abstract place. Goodbye.